night, Father.
I need to know the nature of the demons that possess man's soul. I need to know why man's content to let them make him less than whole. Why does he revel in murder and madness? What does it make him be less than he should? Why is he doomed not to reach his potential? His soul is black when he turns his back.
To search for the keys you've